The summoning and consequent arrest of Her Majesty Chief Mokoni's wife has forced the royal establishment to seek answers from Livingstone Police Command. According to a summon issued to Chief Mokoni's wife yesterday, 19th April in Livingstone, she was requested to appear for interviews on a known subject. But it was later reported that she was taken to Lusaka for interviews instead of Livingstone as earlier stated. And this has made the chief's counsel to be unsettled and came to find out as to why their queen was arrested and on what charges. Ernest Nzala now explains their meeting with the police command here in Livingstone.
We are surprised and we are mourning our royal queen. She was served with a call out that was on Saturday, and she complied with the call out. She came to avail herself. It's just so unfortunately, today morning when we came, that maybe we can make a visitation, we visit her as per the requirement by law. Then we had a briefing with some of the officers at the Livingstone Central Hospital, the Livingstone Police Office, which we are told that our queen has been left for Lusaka. And the issue is a Lusaka issue, it's not a Livingstone issue. And so our hands are tied and we cannot comment much until we find further what offense is she slapped with. We're still waiting for information from first headquarters and our brothers and sisters who also may try to mourn with us.
The royal establishment has further demanded that it is availed with details as to why she was arrested or be released immediately. By broadcast time, no information had reached this reporter concerning reasons behind Ms. Mukuni's arrest by the police in Livingstone. Muya Mkombota, Movie TV News, Livingstone.